I'm going to talk to you about bootstrapping your business, extending your launch one way so that you can be viable. One way to do that is with a simple 2x2 framework. On one dimension, are the tasks that you perform for your business, do they differentiate you? And on the other axis, are they critical to the daily delivery of that service? So, if the task is not critical to the daily delivery and it doesn't differentiate you, you need to outsource that. If the task is not critical to the daily delivery, but it does differentiate you, that's an opportunity to reinvest and reinvent that task to make it more efficient for your operation. If it does differentiate you and it is critical to the daily operations, make that a core competence. Invest your time and energy here. And then finally, if it's critical to daily delivery of your product, but it doesn't differentiate you, that's an opportunity to reduce your costs by partner sourcing. Share the load with someone else. Apply these techniques, and it will extend your runway and give you a better chance at launching your startup.